Hey, come on over. Glad you could make it. This is a swinging sunny day on Sesame Street. And on a sunny day on Sesame Street, we're brought to you by the letter S.
Hi, I'm a seal. Seal begins with the letter S. Can you say S? Try it. S. Oh, very good. Now I want you to listen to a little story. There are a lot of words in it that begin with the letter S. Listen for them. Six silly sailors came skating down our street. They passed a smiling snowman wearing sneakers on his feet. Then they spied a schoolyard. So they took turns on the slide. And all played on the seesaw. Three sailors on each side. Hey, great. Isn't S a swinging letter, though? Oh, you bet it is. Well, see you later. I'm going to go have a sandwich. Another nifty S word.
That's a something. Something starts with S.
That's an S.
And that's a snake.
And snake starts with S.
I am a snake. My name is Sam.
And Sam starts with S.
Looky there, the snake is smiling.
Smiling starts with S.
Sam the snake sees several skunks.
Skunks start with S.
I'm a skunk. My name is Sissy.
Sissy starts with S.
Sometimes skunks are sort of smelly.
Smelly starts with S.
Sam and Sissy see a seesaw.
Seesaw starts with S.
Sam and Sissy saw a seesaw.
Saw starts with S.
Sam and Sissy build a slide.
Slide starts with S.
Sam and Sissy see some soldiers.
Soldiers start with S. I am a soldier. My name is Sanford.
Sanford starts with S.
The other soldiers make a snowman.
Snowman starts with S.
I am a snowman. My name's Hubert.
Hubert? That doesn't start with S.
That's absolutely right. Hubert does not start with S. However, got something to show you. A movie that is out of sight. You're really going to love this movie. It's all about what kids are made of.
What kids are made of? Hey, how come you never show any movies about what grouches are made of, huh?
Come here, Oscar.
What?
We all know you're a grouch, right?
Well, yeah, of course.
Yeah, and we know it's important to you.
Of course
that,
it is, yeah.
Okay, that we see what grouches are made of. But believe it or not, Oscar, just between you and me, nobody else cares. We don't care. We care what grouches are made of? No, we don't care. Right? So now, let me get back to this. Now this movie, which is really a great movie,
hey, but lots of people care.
Yeah, okay, Oscar, cool it, will you please? Because I want to tell them about this movie. This is a very important, swinging, great movie. And they got to see it.
Okay, now, but I'm not going to watch. See?
Okay, all right, just be quiet, okay? Don't watch. Now, here it is.
I'm not watching.
You're not watching. He's not going to watch. You
see,
watch.
I'm not watching.
Here's the movie called What Kids Are Made Of.
I wouldn't watch it with a 10-foot pole.
Some the wind blows in your eyes. blue, but all are made for seeing through. Sometimes they shut, as this one did, for every eye has its eyelid, and every eyelid has its lashes for keeping out the dust and ashes. But are divided by your nose. Then come the lips, and underneath, chewing and smiling are the teeth. For talking and for sticking out. Some tongues are long, but don't come near, reaching around to touch the ear. The cheek is just in front of that, and when we smile, it's round and fat. Faces all end up with a chin, though some stick out and some stick in. Chest, the shoulders, and the back, and stomach, something like a sack. The arms come from the shoulders, and each has an elbow, wrist, and hand. Out of the hand, the fingers come, first, second, third, fourth, and the thumb. The first is the index and the dinky. One on the end is called the pinky.
Now, admit it. Wasn't that a great movie?
How would I know? I didn't watch it.
You didn't?
I especially didn't watch the part where the kids were playing in the park.
Okay.
Yeah, and I didn't watch the part where they were playing around the fire engine either.
He didn't watch it, right?
Or where they ran over the bridge. I didn't watch the part where they're all having fun.
Okay.
I didn't watch.
You didn't watch it. How'd you like to play a game instead?
I hate games. I hate games.
You don't like games. All right. How about drawing some pictures?
Pictures are dumb.
They're dumb. How about seeing a movie called What Grouches Are Made Of?
Who'd want to see a dumb movie like that?
Okay. How about watching Bob sing Good Morning Starshine?
I hate music. Hey, wait a minute. What'd you say about a movie?
Forget it now. It's too late, Oscar. Don't worry about it.
Wait a minute. A movie about the grouches?
No, that's too late. Here's Bob and a friend.
Hey, wait a minute.
I offered to show you the movie.
La 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 da 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 da. Good morning, starshine. The earth says hello. You twinkle above us, we twinkle below. Good morning, starshine, you lead us along, my love and me, as we sing our early morning singing song. Glitty glop gloopy, nitty dobby noopy, la 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 lo. Saba sirbi saba, nubi abba naba, lele lolo. Tubi ubi waba, nubi abba naba, early morning singing song. Good morning, starshine, with love in your sky, just watching the sunlight in my lover's eye. Good morning, starshine, so happy to see my love and me as we sing our early morning singing song. Glitty glop gloopy, nippy nappy noopy, la 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 la.
Saba sibi saba, nubi abi naba, le lo lo lo. Tubi ubi waba, nubi abi naba, early morning singing song.
Singing a song, humming a song, singing a song.
Tubi ubi waba,
loving a song, humming a song, singing a song.
La, 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 la.
Sing the song, song the singing, song, 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 sing, 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 song.
La. Morning. It's the beginning of a new day.
This is one big tough bird. He's a rooster, and every other chicken in the yard does what he says. But once the rooster was small. So small he lived in an egg, the way all chickens do, at the beginning. Every city, every town was once a grassy field or a forest. But then there was a beginning. Someone decided to build. And one block went on top of another block, and another, and another. Thank you. lake of water stretches on and on. But way back at the start, the beginning, there was the first drop, which joined other drops, and splashed and dashed, wider and stronger, and became a stream, and then a river, and finally, held in by the hills and the land, it became a lake. And the cup which holds your milk also had a beginning. You'd say it was nothing more than a mud ball, and be right. But then someone made it grow and take shape. A happy birthday cake didn't always look so good. Once it looked pretty muddy itself. But into the oven, on with the icing, light up the candles, and there it is. And whoops, there it goes. A tall, strong tree was once so small, a boy could step on it by mistake. Or he could hold it in his hand. But give it some good earth, and some sun, and some rain, and some time, lots of time. And there it stands, ready for climbing, or for making shade, and for making the world green and lovely for years and years. But the best beginning of them all is a baby. Who knows what the baby will be? The whole world waits and watches and loves the baby. For a baby is the best beginning of them all.
One big can of paint.
Is that the biggest can of paint you got, Mr. Hooper?
Oh, no, no. I also have this one. It's bigger.
Oh. A bigger, big one, and a bigger one. Is that it then?
Oh, no, no. I also have this one. It's my biggest can of paint.
Oh. Big, bigger, biggest.
Big, bigger, biggest.
This is a big car, but what you need is a bigger car. I told you before, this car's not big enough for you. What you need is a bigger car. This is a bigger car. I have something a little better to show you. This is the car for you. It's the biggest car in the lot. Thank you.
We want to buy a car.
This is a nice car.
This is a nice car.
This is a nice car, but it's the biggest car in the lot.
I told you before, you don't want this car. This is the biggest car in the lot. I have something else to show you.
But let us see.
Oh, it is too big.
Fine, let me show you another one.
You don't want this car. This car is bigger than the car you need.
I want to see it anyway.
See, I told you it was bigger than you need. This is the car for you. This is a big car, but not too big.
I like it. We'll take it.
It's great. How much is it?
Oh, it's just a mere 12 and a half.
That's fine. And you know, this car is big enough.
I'm sure you'll be satisfied.
Bigger?
Big.
Let me get this straight, Mr. Hooper.
All right.
You've got a big can of paint, and a bigger can of paint, and a biggest can of paint.
Right.
Oh. Well, I'll take this one.
All right. That will be 35 cents.
Oh. Well, here's 10 cents on account.
On account?
Yeah, on account of that's all I got. Thanks, Mr. Hooper.
$0.10.
Up. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. 7, 8, 9, 10. Down.
Ernie? Ernie, I'm tired of that program, Ernie. Hey, let's turn it off, okay? Ernie, I think it's time to have a talk about taking turns. I mean, you know, you've been watching TV for a long time, and I want to listen to a record.
Shh! Come on, Bert, can't you see I'm trying to watch TV? Come on.
Okay, smart guy. You watch your old TV. I'm going to play a record anyhow.
Look at the... Hey! Hey, Bert! Hey, I can't hear the TV with the record going. Okay. You want to play the record? See if you can hear your record with the radio going.
Aha! Okay, smart guy. See if you like this over here. Sure. How about that?
Nice!
Yeah.
Sure.
Why not? Well. There. Now, you see? You blew a fuse.
Oh, well, don't just stand there talking about it. You were the one that had the bright idea to, you know, turn on the dumb mixer. What are we going to do now?
I have an idea. You go around and turn off all the things we turn on, and I'll try and fix a fuse.
Okay. Let's see. Let's see the television set's over here. And see the mixer was over here somewhere. And see the radio was here. And, let's see. Oh, the phonograph is back here.
Yeah. Hey, how about we play a game of cards together?
Okay, good idea, Bert. Yeah. Let me get them. Okay.
Yeah, I'm sorry about, you know, the record player and all, Ernie.
Yeah. Well, I'm sorry about, you know, watching television that much, too, so.
Well, I'm really sorry about the mixer here. That was rough.
Well, I'm sorry about the radio, too, you know.
Well, I'm sorry about interrupting you watching television.
You know, well, we shouldn't really, you know, try to do things like that, I guess.
No,
you know.
Good. Hey, Susan?
What?
Why don't you go back there where Bob is and catch a couple?
Yeah, come on back, Susan.
No. You know, football's for boys to play and for girls to watch. Frogs and snails and puppy dog tails. That's what boys are made of. But sugar and spice and everything nice. That's what girls are made of. When I have a brand new hairdo with my eyelashes all in curl, I float like the clouds on air do. I enjoy being a girl. When he says I'm cute and funny, and my teeth aren't teeth but pearls, I just laugh it up like honey. I enjoy being a girl. I flip when my fella sends me flowers. I drool over dresses made of lace. And I can talk on the telephone for hours with a pound and a half of cream upon my face. I'm strictly a female, female. And my future turned out to be in the home of a brave and free male who enjoys being a guy, having a girl like me. Oh, Allison, listen. I think you should try these things on. Let's see. Oh, that's stunning. Oh, you're just ravishing. Look at that. Ah. Oh, Allison, that's really great. I flip when my fella sends me flowers. And I drool over dresses made of lace. You know I talk on the telephone for hours with a pound and a half of cream upon my face. I'm strictly a female, female. And my future turned out to be in the home of a brave and free male who enjoys being a guy, having a girl like me. Hey, Allison, I got a puzzle for you. And for you, too. It's called, Whose Baby Is This? Now, is it her baby? Or her baby? Or her baby? That's right, it's her baby. That's a reindeer, a mother reindeer, and a baby reindeer. And we're going to look at some more pictures of the little reindeer. Oh, it's just been born, and it can hardly walk. Look at it. It's got long legs, but it doesn't know quite what to do with them. Oh! Mother says, get up, get up. Come on. Come on. Now the mother's walking away. You know what that's for, Allison? Mm-hmm. What? So the baby will go with it and show the baby walk. That's right. Force the baby to walk. You know, that's how mothers, human mothers, hold on to the babies and they let them walk. Well, this mother can't hold on to the baby, but she encourages the baby to walk to her. He needs some encouragement, too. Look, he can't get his front legs to go the same way his back legs go. He says, I just got here, and you walk away. Oh, look.
That baby's determined. She's proud of the baby. All newborn babies have a hard time learning how to walk.
What's that?
That's a something. Something starts with S.
That's an S.
And that's a snake.
And snake starts with S.
I am a snake. My name is Sam.
And Sam starts with S.
Looky there, the snake is smiling.
Smiling starts with S.
Sam the snake sees several skunks.
Skunks start with S.
I'm a skunk. My name is Sissy.
Sissy starts with S.
Sometimes skunks are sort of smelly.
Smelly starts with S.
Sam and Sissy see a seesaw.
Seesaw starts with S.
Sam and Sissy saw a seesaw.
Saw starts with S.
Sam and Sissy build a slide.
Slide starts with S.
Sam and Sissy see some soldiers.
Soldiers start with S. I am a soldier. My name is Sanford.
Sanford starts with S.
The other soldiers make a snowman.
Snowman starts with S.
I am a snowman. My name's Hubert.
Hubert? That doesn't start with S.
Susan, I have a present for you.
You do? Oh, I do. Very nice.
Here it is.
What's it for?
It's last year's birthday present.
Last year's birthday.
Hey, fellas, come look at last year's birthday present Big Bird gave me.
Yeah.
Let's see what it is.
Can you imagine what is that?
For last year's birthday?
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
hey, it's pretty
that's
rapid.
That's paper. Good thinking, Big
very
Bird.
Nice.
It's
nice.
Better late than never, you know.
Yeah, that's true, Big Bird. Hey, that's great.
Hey, that's all right.
Oh, nice.
And I put a big letter on it, the first letter in Susan's name.
E.
Big Bird. That's an E.
Yep. The first letter in Susan's name, there it is. I put it right there, a big E.
Big Bird.
Don't you like it?
Love it.
Oh, I think it's very beautiful sweater.
It's nice. Maybe.
Yeah, but Big Bird, look. Yeah. Just between you and me and the rest of us, Susan starts with S.
Huh?
S.
Mm. Yeah, Big Bird.
You know what I mean?
You sure?
Yeah, S.
Susan is an S word?
Yeah.
Yes. Not an E?
No. No. Ernie or something. That's an E word, but this is an S word.
Oh, no.
Susan.
Oh, I did it again.
No, that's all right.
Oh, I did. I'm always walking into doors and walls and putting E's on instead of S's.
Big
oh,
Bird,
no.
Wait a minute. I think I can fix it. Ah.
Hey, look
she
at
did
that.
It.
Look.
Oh, that's an S.
I made it an S.
You looking, Big Bird?
No.
See?
Look.
Come on, Big Bird. You can look.
See?
Hey.
It's an S now.
It's an S?
Hey.
Yeah.
How did you do that?
Oh, well, watch.
Show him again.
Show
him
again. He wasn't watching.
First, you take this part back over here and make it an E. See? It's back to an E.
And it's an E now.
Shazam. That's an S word.
Oh, it's an S. Yeah.
Now it's back to an S.
Hey, that's great.
Hey.
Hi, I'm a seal. Seal begins with the letter S. Can you say S? Try it. S. Oh, very good. Now I want you to listen to a little story. There are a lot of words in it that begin with the letter S. Listen for them. Six silly sailors came skating down our street. They passed a smiling snowman wearing sneakers on his feet. Then they spied a schoolyard, so they took turns on the slide and all played on the seesaw, three sailors on each side. Hey, great! Isn't S a swinging letter, though? Oh, you bet it is. Well, see you later. I'm going to go have a sandwich. Another nifty S-word?
It's as easy as ABZ. I mean C.
C.
You take one thing, you put it in the drawer, you press this button, and out comes two. Every time. Put in a chocolate bar, piece of cake, or a dollar bill, press this button, and out comes two every time. I call it hooper super duper abracadabra two maker. Give it a try?
Yeah, but wait a minute. This hooper super
duper abracadabra two maker.
Two maker. You put one thing in.
Right.
And you get two out.
Every time.
Every time. All right. Make a little money out of this. Here is a $1
bill. $1
bill.
Put it in a drawer. Press the button. Abracadabra. Every time.
Open it up now. Oh. Put in one and get out two. Oh.
That two. I've been looking for that. A two like that for the last 2 weeks. Hey, I'll give you 25 cents for it, Gordon.
No.
All right, 50 cents.
No, not 50.
Gordon, you strike a hard bargain. $1 and that's final?
$1. You got a deal.
My little beauty, I found you at last.
Tidy the room up?
Oh, thanks a lot. Why don't you put those shoes in the boxes that they came in?
Put those shoes in the boxes they came in?
They came in.
Okay, Jim.
Thanks a lot. Don't forget now, put one pair of shoes in each of the boxes.
Right. One pair of shoes in each box.
Good boy.
All right. Hey, Jim. How many is a pair?
A pair is two. You put two shoes in each of the boxes.
Right. one shoe, make a pair. Put the two shoes in the big box. One shoe and one shoe is another pair. And we put these in the little box. Hey, Jim? Are you sure that these are the right shoe boxes for the shoes here?
Sure, I'm sure. These are the boxes that the shoes kick.
Had a little trouble with this one here.
You can't do anything right. Now I'll have to do it myself. And now watch very closely and try to remember how I do it, will you?
All right, I'll watch and I'll learn.
Watch and you learn.
That's the way to learn.
It's very simple.
Right.
I take these two shoes out of the big box and I put them on the table, right?
That's right.
Then I take the two shoes that are in the little box
and
I bring them way over here and I'm going to put them right in the big box. Was that hard?
Well, you look at that. Ha! Well, you did it, huh?
Sure I did it. Now all we have to do is take these two shoes and we put them right in the little box. Wait a minute. I think there's something wrong here. I'm sure these are the boxes that these shoes came in.
Wait a minute, Jim. Let me try. Look. Ha, ha, ha. Now.
Buddy.
What?
What did you do that for?
Well,
now
Jim,
you've got them all mixed up and we'll have to start all over again.
I thought that if we put this shoe with this shoe and put them in the big box, and put this shoe with this shoe and put them in the little box, that...
Well, I hope you're satisfied. You made a big mess of everything. Now we're worse off now than when we first started.
Don't worry, Jim. Don't worry at all. I'll figure it out. I'll figure it out, Jim, if it takes me a million years. I'll handle this.
Oh, forget about it. Since these shoes won't fit in the little box, you know what I'm going to have to do? I'm going to have to wear them out today.
I'm sorry, Jim, that you have to wear those shoes. I did a lot of trouble with this box here. Hey, Jim, what you gonna do today, anyway?
Today, I'm going to play tennis.
Oh.
Oh, my finger! Oh, my toes! Oh, my thumb! Oh, my nose! Oh, my elbow! Oh, my knee! Oh, my face! Oh, poor me! Otherwise, I feel fine.
Thank you. I'm broken.
The letter E. E is for eat. E is for eat. E is also for ear. E not only sounds like E, E also sounds like E, like echo. Echo. E is for egg.
E is for eagle. Eagle eats.
E is for eel. Eel eats. What else starts with E?
E also sounds like eh. Like elephant. E is for elephant. E is for everything. And E is for everything else. Everything. E is for everything else. Enough. E is for enough. E is also for explode.
And finally, E is for end.
You answer quite slowly. A girl with kaleidoscope eyes. Cellophane flowers of yellow and green towering over your head. Look for the girl with the sun in her eyes, and she's gone.
Come on, man, come on now.
Hey, let's go.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Of Wanda the Witch is brought to you courtesy of the letter W.
Wanda the Witch lived somewhere west of Washington. Around her waist, instead of a belt, she wore a worm. Wanda had a pet weasel.
I'm a weasel.
And on her head, a wiry wig. On Wednesday, in the middle of winter, Wanda walked to the well to get water to wash her wig. But the wheel on the well was worn, and Wanda grew weary. So she waved her wand, and her washtub filled with warm water. But just as Wanda was about to drop her wig into the warm water, a wild wind whipped the wig from her hand and blew it away forever. Which taught Wanda this lesson. Witches who wash their wigs on windy winter Wednesdays are wacky.
This witch story was brought to you courtesy of the letter W.
Hey, Ernie. Hey, Ernie, could you put my egg away, please?
Oh, yeah, sure, Bert. I just thought you were going to eat it.
Yeah, I am later.
Well, if you're going to eat it, I mean, why bother to put it away?
Because I'm going to eat it later, Ernie. You see, if you put it... No, never mind.
Well, I mean, I'd be happy to put it away if that's what you want done with it. I don't care. You
know. Forget it, Ernie.
I mean, just why bother to put something away, you know, if you're just going to bring it right back out again?
Drop
you know.
It, Ernie.
I beg your pardon?
Drop it.
Oh, is it...
A, B, C, D, E. There's an egg here on my knee. F, E, H, I, J. Brush the silly thing away. K, L, M, and O. It doesn't seem to want to go. C, Q, R, S, T. Sorry, pal, don't look at me. U, V, W. I didn't mean to trouble you. X, Y, then there's Z. Now there's a lizard on your knee.
I dream of genie with a light brown hair, soft as a ferny on a summer's zelg.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. One, two.
Three balls.
One, two, three.
Three peas.
One, two, three.
Three crocodiles.
One, two, three.
Three eggs.
To.
No, let's find out. Let's find out. Hold on. Let's see.
I bet there's
it's attached to the fire plug.
No, there's something else.
I bet it's onto a yo-yo.
Yo-yo.
It's up in the tree? What is that?
Tree?
A tea bag?
A giant tea bag. A giant yo-yo.
Look.
Big Bird.
Hi, Gordon.
Why are you holding that ball of string that's running all the way down the street?
to remind everyone to string along with us here on Sesame Street, and if they do, they'll have a ball.
Oh, come on, Victor.
Ernie taught me that one.
Ernie taught you that. Like all we can teach you is to come back here on Sesame Street where we are having a ball every day. Come join us, okay? Let's go.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters E, S, and W, and by the numbers 2 and 3. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
This is NET, the Public Television Network.